Hello everyone, Prey Scooter here, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. Mario, I told you to knock that off! The voices are very present still. We're gonna go back to the Gusty Garden Galaxy and find that secret star I missed last time. Because I am so aware of my surroundings. Anyway, it's back here in the Dirty Tricks of Major Burrows. Just to save you guys a little bit of trouble, I think I'll cut ahead until I'm at the point. So I'm just going to try and speed run up to it, but I'll meet you up at that area. Alright, I've activated the Warp Star. Now let's actually pay attention. Or not the Warp Star. I got Kirby on the brain. I've activated the Launch Star. Now let's pay attention and grab one of these. Nope, he's mine! Oh, I actually want one of these ones over here, I think. Well, let's go ahead and actually gather up some of these materials. Oh! Delicious. Stop it. Yes, rather quiet. How's my Nigel Thornbreaker come along? I do have to ask. No, I don't wish to depart quite yet. Okay, what's this one? Is it more Star Bits? It's more Star Bits! How did you know, game? It's like I'm in this. It's like I'm contractually binded to grab it. Oh, you shouldn't have! So yes, this extra little planet here, Star Bits Galore. And if there's nothing else up on this planet, I think I'll probably just end up cutting ahead until... I think I'll probably just end up cutting ahead until I complete the galaxy. Now let's see, I have to go over here. I get the star, which is down here. See, make sure nothing's on the backside. Okay, it's not. Alright, we're off! Now which way do I go? Nope, I go right back here. Okay. So I guess that wasn't a special place to go. I'm sorry. Well, you know what? Let's actually show off this functionality. If you're absolutely still and you pause, you can return to the observatory. I think I did that once already in the series, but we're going to do it again. We don't need all those extra star bits. We need to actually complete the missions in the galaxy. And save the universe! I really don't know where all this energy has come from, but I like it. It feels good. Okay, that was just borderline creepy. Oh yes, this part. This part's fun. Actually, it's infuriating, but still fun. Yes. Oh, hello. Sir. No, come back. Computer. Oh, there's two of you! I can't keep track of you! Ow. I wish to have you come back here! Okay. Seriously, I can't hit you? Come on! There you are. Jeez, there's another one of those two that got chased down somewhere. Oh, nope, you are not running away this time. I want all those star bits in your head. Woohoo! Anyway. Now that I've fueled my star bit obsession and killed myself in the process. Oh, hey. Kinda want that. Oh, this could end badly in about 3, 2, 1! Get over there, Mario! There's no way I'm gonna get that. Well, I'm gonna restart the galaxy again. I really shouldn't keep doing this, but there's stuff there that I want to get. And the stuff that I want to get there, I swear, getting some of those big question mark coins contributes to you getting the secret star in this galaxy. I swear it is. Because it was something that was in my brain. It's like, okay, this is annoying. You have to do it this way in order to... There's a pipe over there. Anyway. Hoopa! Got it. You have to be very... I can use the flower to get these. Or I can use Mario's body. Alright, I got my third spin here. Got it. Alright, excellent. And this also highlights Chompy Chomp. Piranha Plant. Seriously? How am I feeling so bad at this? Okay. There we go. Oh god, it's taking me places! See if I can nail this guy. Nope, Rocky Wrench. You need to stop what you do, because I need to live. Okay. Oh, okay, now I just have to... Fine. I'll do it the boring way. Well, I failed that miserably. Oh, wait. Yeah, this is how you get this one of the secret stars. You have to get this star here, and then you have to run after that gold chomp over there. That gold chomp has the star for this place. Now you could use this to get some coins and stuff, but I'm gonna use it to destroy this chain chomp and get the secret star of the area. I feel better now. I got the star I was the most worried about getting. Enough worrying? Not enough worrying. Delicious drink. Anyway, now we're going to go ahead and move on to the actual star. You got a hidden star, the Golden Chomp. And I'm swaying in my chair. Alright, now I think actually to save a little bit of time here, I'm going to go ahead and cut till I'm roughly in that same area, but I won't need, well, if I get the rainbow star, I'll get it, but if I don't, I don't. So, I'll be back with you guys in but a moment. Alright, and we've made it back. Now I'm just gonna kind of blow through to the other half of this planet and just freaking get where we need to be. But I'm not gonna get this star, which I hit by accident. I was actually trying to just run as fast as possible and avoid that, to be honest with you. Let's go to the actual place we need to be this time. Now this place... Don't go off the side. I'm just gonna tell you that right now. Well, actually, no, we have to go off the side. The hell game! Oh yeah, we have to collect all of these chips. Okay. That's a thing that happens. That's also a thing that happens, apparently. Alright. Now, climbing poles... climbing these square poles like this, little bit different than climbing the round ones. Being that they have four sides, every time you press left or right in the controller counts towards a change in your direction. So, yeah. So, it will, that way you will always be at a 90 degree angle whenever you go for a jump. It's a nice little thing that they added in here to make sure platforming wouldn't be very difficult in this game. You should appreciate it, God Flapjacks, damn it. I'm not gonna go for that anymore. No, I want this, okay. Okay, I'm just gonna go old man mode and we're gonna get it. Oh, those sneaky sons of guns. Now, you'll see what I mean by sneaky sons of gun in a second. Starve it, starve it, starve it, starve it. It's like Duck Duck Goose, except when you find the real one, you know it. Quick, let's play a game of creepy hide and seek, starring me. Alright, and we're off to this galaxy of sorts. Now, this galaxy actually gives people a lot of headaches. Because gravity kind of changes, and it changes a little willy-nilly. But I don't remember dying in this galaxy. Then again, I wasn't commentating at the time, so my brain was functioning. My brain was on full, okay, you're playing games, dude. Be awesome at playing the video grants. Switch gravity! And be careful where you stand! Okay, hold on. Now, every place where it's lit up is where gravity is. So right now, gravity is on this one face. Oh, shh! That was going up! I got scared. Such scare! Oh, hi. It's a gamble, but I'm gonna gamble for it. I'm in a gamble mood. I'm in such gamble mood. There we go. And be careful where you stand. Don't move when you fly. Now then, I would like to have some of these Stobbits. And what Stobbits? Can I walk around here? I can walk around on this one, okay. Round ones? Cool to walk around on. Square ones? Not so much. Oh hey, let's not do that, because it'll get me killed. Okay, now let's do it. Come get me, Goomba. Come get me, Goomba. Oh, so close. I'm a dick to Goombas, I've noticed. I mean, come on, they're the foot ninjas of the Koopa Kingdom. They're obviously terrible. They're obviously terrible. Just like I'm gonna get terribly murdered here in a second with cannon fire. Murder. But cannon. Every time you open your mouth, dude. Every time you open your mouth in a cocky way, you get it's shoved. You get your foot shoved right in there. Okay, now we never have to come back to this terrifying galaxy. Jump. Okay, there we go. All right. Well, I think for a little while that's going to be it for the gusty. Excuse me. That's going to be it for the gusty garden galaxy. Alliteration apparently makes my brain fry, or get scrambled. That too. We have almost 1,800 star bits, dudes. Dudes and dudettes and duders. Mr. Duder? Possibly. We have time for one more. Let's do a off-the-beaten-path galaxy. I'm not doing the Mr. Burroughs run. A new galaxy has appeared. It appears to be a one-off galaxy. The Honey Climb Galaxy. Or when I need to be angry at a video game, the Honey Climb Galaxy. Anyway, let's scale the sticky wall. Why is it sticky? Best not to ask that question. I mean, unless you don't like having your dinner in your stomach, then feel free to ask. Yes. All right. Anyway. As the name of the galaxy suggests, be Mario all up in this house. We're basically going to be scaling the outside. We're basically scaling walls and nothing but that this entire time. Sorry, I had to itch my nose really quick. Apparently, I haven't talked very much recently, so my voice does not like the fact that I'm talking. Well, too bad, voice. I have to do this. Oh, hey, that's a thing. I want that. Take me down, please. Oh, don't worry, I've noticed the Mario 3 music. It's all cool. It's all kosher. Don't worry, I'm not oblivious to some of my favorite music in the world. Haha! Thought you could trick me, did you? Platform. Okay, what is with that over there? Okay. Grab me! Something grab me! Oh god! Well, you risk it for a biscuit and you get trounced by a biscuit. Biscuits. Well, good thing this galaxy isn't very big. Let's go ahead and just beast mode our way back up there. Never thought I would hear myself use that word in a video. Internet, what have you done to me? Internet, please. Stop. Well, if all that Bitcoin gives me down there is just more coins, which I don't need in this game, I'm just gonna go ahead and run up here. There we go. Now then, because I'm a sucker for star bits. Alright, there we go. Oh, isn't that clever? As in cleverly terrifying. Oh, I was on it. Okay. Well, let's get a little star bits we can see here before we move forward. There we go. We're off. Like I said, I'm a sucker for star bits this time around. Be Mario to the skies. And another bee mushroom. And whatever it's called. Another mushroom of sorts for us to use if we. Hey, how's it going, buddy? Don't crush me. I'm fragile and made of bee. Okay. Alright, brain. Oh, no, please, no. Oh, God, no, why? That's horrifying. Hey, remember that time you were having fun?
We don't either.
You know, I think I can actually stop collecting star bits now. I can stop obsessing over them because I've got enough to get me through to the end of the game at this point. More than, probably. Yep, yep, yep. Well, I can kind of jump over them. Okay, we're going to move on now. Oh, hey, I can't move on yet. Don't hit me! My ride's here. Alright, and a one-up comes. And a quick exit out of this world is here. You know, for something revolving around bees, you know, kind of seen as like a humble creature, also a terrifying creature, I'm more terrified than I am enjoying myself. I'm absolutely losing my something over here. I was trying to think of a clever word, and clever apparently is not my dictionary today. Brain? Are you okay up there? Brain? You gotta be alright up there, buddy. Chum? You gotta be okay. Well, apparently I've gone into speedrun mode. Nope, you touch that. Mario, you touch that. You touch it, and you like it. Okay, rotating sentry, you have fun there. Me, I'm going for the star, which is very easily at the top. Not hard at all. Anyway. Well, that's it for this video of Supermarket. Well, unless something happens out in the main level. Nope, we're done here. Alright. Well, everyone, I do want to thank you all for watching this episode of Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. I hope you've been enjoying yourselves while my brain took a vacation somewhere. And I hope that you'll join me next time when we go to a completely new galaxy and find out that we have 2,000 star bits. Probably don't need a single star bit more for the entire game. I'll see you then, everyone.